Well, I've looked after my fish all night. Here they are this morning, looking very sprightly. Now, of course, we could eat these whiting now, as they are, but we're going to make them into a real delicacy here at George's Smokery, I hope.
All right, bring them over here, boys.
Okay, George. Oh.
Just tip them over there.
Right. Okay. Now, I think, George, I'd like to have an apron or something.
Yes,
do you think I could? Just to save myself a bit. So I look a bit more professional about it all. Right, now then, what do we do?
Well, you want to learn to fill it, this, do you?
Well, I'll have a go.
I'll have a go.
I'll watch you first.
Yes, well, I'll fill it one and then. No, the main thing is to get the knife onto the bone.
Yeah?
Come along the cut, all the way. Turn your fish over. Come back the same way.
Oh.
Now, are you going to have a go of it now?
Yes, I'll have a go. You've done it before, though, don't forget. Now then. That there?
Yes, now get the fish, get your engine knife under the bone first.
Yeah.
No, you're taking half of it. Just take a half of the fish and then come round and take the other half.
Oh, I see, like that?
Yes.
Okay, I'm on the bone now, I think.
No, you're past the bone, sir.
I'm past the bone. Oh, this is not good, is it? So that's about right
then
now, is it?
Yes, now come down. Just take your time.
Take my time. Oh, right.
You put your hand on there. The fish won't touch you, it's dead, you see.
You're right, I think so.
Come right down now, just take your time.
How are we doing? Lovely. Get hold of that, do you?
Yes, that's lovely now. That's fine. Now, that's just finished up.
That took about 4 minutes. There it is, it's not bad, is it? I think I've cracked it now, Jordan.
Yes, I think it might a little bit.
Not perfect, but not bad. What do we do with them now?
Well, we'll have to wash them then and we'll put them in the brine.
In the barrel here?
Yes, in the barrel.
Just all over the floor?
All over the floor.
Oh, I love doing this. Great fun. Right, now then, what do I do with these?
Well, we have to leave them to drip a while.
Yeah.
And then they go in there for 3 or 4 minutes.
Into that? Yeah. What is that?
That's brine. That's 100% salt. I'll give them a stirrup with your hand so the dye goes through them.
It's good for my shirt, this. Right.
That's fine. Now just leave them for 3 or 4 minutes.
It's freezing cold in there. Okay, George, I've got the fillets out of the brine. Stick them in here.
That's right. Now, we've got to get them onto these sticks to get them into the kill for the smoking.
Okay, so we sort of...
Now, they go in by their tails, every individual hook, like that.
Just by the tail?
That's right, now.
Right.
No.
Oh.
The back.
I thought that was
towards
perfect.
The stick.
Back?
That's it.
Why is that?
Well, because it opens up the stick once it opens up the fish once it hits there, you see?
I see.
Just like that, that's right.
Yeah. I'll take this one through. Yes. Sure. Dodie?
Right, up here.
All right. Okay, careful not to drop them. All right?
Right.
Tell me about the smokery, George.
The smokery's 100 year old. And it's a real, the old-fashioned way of smoking them.
Do you always use wood shavings?
Well, we always use the oak chips for smoking the fish because that's the original way to do it.
Why did smoking start?
The smoking started a long time ago in Shetland by an old lady experimenting in fish herself. And that's how it came about.